Hi, I'm Pastor Serge from the ARC Ministries. What a great opportunity to be able to present to you this new year, an amazing year that is ahead of us. 2019 is over. 2019 has been one of those transition years. Just look into what happened this year. Celebrity have left us. You got great preachers that have left us. You got politicians that have left us. It just tells you that we are transitioning to something else. And I believe that 2020, it's going to be a wow year, a year where things are going to be just amazing. In reality, when you think about us, if you think about you watching this video, it means that you have survived the storm of 2019. There's two things a storm can do. It can come and kill you if you are a chicken, or it can come and make you fly higher if you are an eagle. You made it to 2020. It's your time to fly higher than you ever thought. What's happening now is all these people who left, they have given us a baton. They have given us a mission that we need to carry on. I believe that 2020 is going to be a year of witnessing the amazing power and hand of the Lord in our lives. I believe it's going to be a year of overflow, a year where God is going to get back to empowering His people financially, spiritually, in the gift of the Spirit, in the manifestation. I believe it's going to be a year of great wonders. Wonders in terms of healings, in terms of deliverance. We need to step into what Jesus said when He said, you're going to do the work I've done, and you're going to even do greater works. It is our time, church. It is our opportunity. I believe and I'm praying that the next 5 years, God will use us powerfully to impact the world. As the devil is acting, we got to stand up. We got to take first thing first. We got to work for the Lord. Get up for 2020. Start working for 2020. Keep praying. Keep believing in God. You know what? This year will not be like the rest of them. You survive it. You have a testimony to provide to the world. Happy New Year 2020. Let's fly. This is our wow year. Year of great things, year of amazing destination, in Jesus' name. Be blessed and see you soon.